getting to know you. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hold you like me.
Starting a new series called Getting to Know You, and every week we'll definitely start out with Julianne, who's serenading you.
Yeah.
But
at the Hollywood Bowl.
At the Hollywood Bowl. So the goal of this will be to get to know the founders and then later, like, other employees at all the brands that we work with. And we're going to kickstart it with Teresa interviewing me next week. This is just a teaser.
Yeah, it's just a preview of some of the things we're going to ask. So, Emma, who obviously, as you know, is the founder. Denver Enterprises.
Talk louder.
It's far away.
Okay.
What was it like the first time you met me?
The first time I met you, we were wearing the same lipstick, I think, and the same shirt or something. Or I had the shirt
you had. The shirt that I had, yeah.
I don't know, you're much quieter than you actually are.
Yeah.
Fooled me.
Definitely. Yeah, I'm good at that.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Isn't this supposed to be about me? Getting to know me? Not getting to know you?
Fine, yes.
Your turn will come later.
I know. Let's start with... Tell us about your cats.
My cats. Great question.
Yeah.
I have three. Twiggy, Puck, and Marcel. I adopted them all within a week of each other. Two are twins. One
they're
is basically...
twins?
I mean, they're from the same litter.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Puck and Twiggy are from the same litter, and Marcel is apparently a Norwegian forest cat.
Yeah.
And he's a stunner.
Yeah.
They're all beautiful.
He's a diva.
Yeah.
But like a quiet diva.
Yeah. Just like me.
Yeah. okay. What else? Let's see. Let's ask a business question.
Okay.
What is your dream for Denver Enterprise?
Oh, such a good question. To have brand ambassadors, reps in all the major cities in the States, and to be representing our brands nationally and then ultimately globally, and to give all of our brand partners access to big business that many smaller brands have been excluded from, and to really widen their audience and help really good people and diverse smaller businesses become successful.
And also...
And to give back to the community, ultimately.
Yeah, ultimately give back to the community.
Which we're starting as soon as Inner City Arts opens. We're going to be volunteering.
Yeah, we're very excited about that. I love
teaching art.
Children.
I'm okay on children. But I love
and
teaching them art.
And I like teaching art and children. And we could actually sing them the song.
I'm sure they'll love it. Yeah.
I
don't know who Julie Andrews is.
Let's do... Yeah, and then we'll wrap it up.
I'm really
don't
hot.
Want to give too much away.
We've been sitting on this rooftop for a long time. It's
yeah.
really hot.
Yeah, it is. I definitely I think I'm getting that, like,
heat
sweat. What's your favorite cake?
Favorite kind of cake? All right, Teresa's on a cake kick.
I'm just loving cake this week.
I think if
you're following us.
Red Velvet generally, but specifically Lark Bakery in Silver Lake.
Yeah.
And that lemon cake.
The lemon lime. Citrus cake at Lark Bakery.
Yeah. I had it 2 weeks ago.
Yeah. So good. Okay.
Yeah. Well, anyways.
That's a sneak peek.
Next week,
I'll be interviewing Emma about Emma and not about me.
And then we'll start interviewing all of our brands. So tune in to learn about why they launched their businesses, what they're passionate about,
and what cake
they like.
What cake they have, but like, and what we ask that makes them laugh. It's going to be great.
Yeah. Thanks as always.
See you next week.